Hello and welcome, Paula here, and I'm playing Floris, a mod for Mount & Blade Warband. Now I dumped my troops into Cundan. I've got no health, so I can't fight back at the moment. I'm hoping I'm Marshal as well, so I really don't want to lose. I may end up losing Cundan, I don't think there's much I can do about that. Rhodor Republic has declared war against Swadia, okay. This is a good reason why we didn't go to war with the Nords, because there's going to be too many people. My question now is, where are my allies when I need them? Oh great, got bandits, tundra bandits. Do not need them at the moment. I really want to keep Cundan secure. We've still got a good amount of troops in there, but the enemy is strong. They outnumber us in a serious manner. What's my health like? Can I fight these tundra bandits? I don't think they're going to let us be. Seriously, where are my allies? I need their help now. There's nowhere for me to go to get reinforcements, that's the problem. Okay, they're the Nords, but we're okay with the Nords. He owes me a favor. So yeah, the Nords are mad with me because I was attacking their castle. Right, I remember now. What bollocks. I don't know where my allies are. I need to get the Dirim and just pull out like a bunch of elites to come back here and help defend Cundan. But the question is, can I make it in time before this siege starts back up? Dirim is so far away. Dirim is so far away. Alright, here we go. This may or may not work. Because my thing is that I've got so many people invested in this place, the last thing I want to do is lose Cundan. So if I can fight for it, I'd rather fight for it. But at the same time, I can't go down, because if I go down, I lose marshalship, which is something I don't want to do. So we're in a bit of a predicament. Alright. Hopefully this doesn't leave us too weak and exposed here. Oh, we still have a lot of people here, which is good. So, where's my patrol? We also need food before we leave. And we've got a pretty strong army. It would suck if we lose Cundan. I don't know if there's much I can do about it at this point. Kurgic can out declare war against the Nords, that's good. Maybe they'll leave us alone. I mean, there's not much I can do here except get over there and hope for the best. Okay. Here we go. It's under siege still. It's not. They're not battling, which is good. I could start fighting them in the field. I don't know where my allies are. I could dump in all of these troops that I've got, but I feel that they're better off staying with me. Oh, look at this. Yes, there we go. There we go. Wait. Oh my god, do not defeat him. Okay. Let's have a quick look at this. If I defeat the bandits, they get... Okay, we're gonna have to fight with the bandits, because if the bandits lose, 1400 troops go to the Kurgic Khanate. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose people. Let's wait and see what they do. This is where I wish I had my archers, because we could do a nasty toll on them otherwise. Alright. Let's go, lads. Let's go. This snow is so white, it's hard to see anything. Alright, get in there, kill them. They're all on horses, so I might try getting off. Probably there's so many archers. These are a lot of their strong units. We can take them out. That'll make life easier for us later. We are losing people. We did not do well here. We are not doing well at all. Far too many archers able to hit me through their own ranks. Damn, I knew I should have put my shield up. We'll see what happens on my next... See, if I had archers, they would be dead. They would be dead, no problems, no questions asked. Oh my god. Who are these? Why are they standing there? I made the wrong group. Be stationary. We're gonna have to back out of that. That's not good. Let's charge again. Are they charging us this time? No. Everyone charge. Then there should be no problems. Stay alive, squadron. Just attack. I think the wrong ones have been put in there, so... Kill our enemies, come on! There we go. There we go. Get in there. Get in there. Come on. That's it. Kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all. No mercy. We've got to get them off Cundan. Damn, 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 damn. I messed up there. Missed a big time. Come on, 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 come on. Get in there. Kill them. I don't care about how, well, the bandits, we basically just need to make sure they don't die. We don't want them to die. We're doing okay, we're still losing people, but we're doing okay. I don't like the amount of people dying on my side. If it's the bandits, that's fine, the bandits can die. The thing is, we just don't want them to lose outright to the Kyrgyz, otherwise the Kyrgyz will ring. Basically get a ton of prisoners rescued, which we don't want. Maybe they'll lose them right away because they're mostly Nords, but that's not a chance I want to take. So... seem to be doing okay though, we do seem to be winning here, but we are losing quite a few people, at least I think we are. It's extremely hard to tell in this melee. Whenever I see a Baron killed, it's so sad. It's like a Jedi being killed off, like they're so strong and important. It's like a very bad. But we're doing okay. I think we're winning this fight, which is the important thing. So we've got rid of all their stronger units and it's just their weaker ones now. We still have to be very careful of their archers because arrows hurt. Especially if you're using the Bodok arrows. Bodkin arrows, whatever they're called. It's just a mass of blood, bodies and horses. It's kind of hard to see what's going on. The good thing is every time I get reinforcements, I know it's going to be pretty strong troops, but they also get a mixture of these bandits, which are pretty weak. But yeah, my goal here is to eliminate the enemy, make sure they don't get the tundra bandits. Yeah, it's not easy. We still got barons in here killing the enemy, which is kind of crazy. And this was 800, that was about half of what they're using, because they had about 1500 troops on their assaults against us. So we're able to eliminate 50%. Defending Cunden Castle after this should be easy. I will need to make a priority of getting troops back over to Cunden, maybe get that number up to, I'd say, 1,000 again. So we'd probably want like 300, 400 troops sent over. So we can do that, certainly. Yeah, the enemy's getting decimated now, which is good. I was worried that this was going to go the wrong way, because if I die, I lose Marshalship, which is very important at the moment. But we've also had the Nords hate me, so the Nords will go after me even though we're at peace, because I messed up. Who else? The Rhodot Republic have just declared war on us, so we're going to have to keep an eye out for that. We've got the Kurchik Khanate after us, but they've just declared war against the Nords, so I'm hoping they'll get busy with the Nords and that will keep us free, but it's hard to tell. It's really hard to tell. Fingers crossed. Yeah, this is what I like to see. We basically just overwhelm the enemy. And these bandits may turn on us like later on. Like, I finally finish off the last of the Kurgic Khanate and then the bandits just swarm us. That would be a kicker. But the thing is, I can't allow the bandits to fall to the Kurgic Khanate, especially when there's like 1400 prisoners on the line. I'm better off to send a patrol up to Cunden and then we wipe them out then. And make a super patrol. At least that would be the plan. That would be the plan indeed. But this is certainly a dangerous alliance because the bandits are in the area, so once this is over they could just jump on me. That's what I'm going to be careful of. Is this the last of the enemy? Is this their spawn point? Nope, that's the last one. Excellent, I think we took out about 400. I doubt it was the full 800, so we may need to go another round. Okay, 500, that's not bad. I can't change commander though. Oh dear. Not good. I need to leave because I can't fight. I could order my troops to attack, but there's no guarantee that's going to go well. But if I leave now, there we go, yeah, they're being chased off, thank god. If I can get by the Cunden, wait here for some time, heal up. Alright. What? Over the last 3 days. So I'm no longer the Marshal. Well, that was a bloody waste of time. Well, oh, that's unfortunate, but we weren't at war with the Nords anyway, so it's not that big of a loss. We lost Sunno again, Did we lose Sonno in the past? I don't remember. I honestly don't remember. So, whatever, that's fine with me. Maybe it's because I attacked the Nords. Either way, the Nords don't have much territory left. They don't have much territory left. That's the focus. We've got to get them. We've got to get rid of them. I have a pretty killer group with me at the moment, and because I've been Marshal, I go over my cap by 4. Okay, that's not that great, but it's better than nothing. So, I'm thinking we lay siege to one of these castles, even if we're not at war, try to take it, and then let the Kurgic Khanate take it back from us. But first, we're going to have to make sure Cundan is secure. It's got 800 troops, but we need more in here. So I'm going to have to send a few patrols up from Dirim to Cundan, just make sure that's secure. Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Join me next time.